Leopard brought her babies today. There's three of them. There's those two striped or spotted ones, and then there's a white and tabby little one too. Our kids are very interested in them. They want to play with them through the class. Mama Leopard's feeling so comfortable that she has them all on the desk for about 15 minutes before I started recording this. She was nursing them. Out there on the desk. There she is. Just one of them followed her. I wish I could put the video camera closer, but there they go. But I really can't put it any closer without scaring her off, because Leopard is totally feral. She comes to eat two or three times, and this is the first time she's brought her three babies. I'm so glad to see this. They're all sitting out on the desk, just as it is where we can't see them right now.